Hello guys, again you are with me. My name is Rahul Singh and we are learning CATIA V5. This is our 16th class, and in this 16th class we learn about this solid combine. Okay, so why we use this solid combine? If we have two planes and two curves, so by combining that two curves we need to make one 3D part. Okay, we'll make it first curve. Why I'm making by spline? Because this combine is used to do for curvy parts. Okay, this is our first curve. We'll make second, because this is 90 degree. If you can see now, this is 90 degree. Okay, we can make on the other plane any curve. Okay, this is one more curve. So now you can see we have this curve and this curve. Okay, so now we can use this command. It is asking sketch 49, already it is there. This is sketch 49, other one is this one. Okay, so now you can see this part. Okay, because in this case if you see, this profile is circular and this profile is also circular. So in this case if you see the plane, if you select this one, okay, then it will be square or rectangle, this will be square or rectangle, because in this case if you will do you can do this by in this you can make this by two commands. Okay, first is pad also and slot pocket also. Okay, but it is very difficult, because in this case if you will do, okay, I'll do this for you for making understand. See, in this case if you select this one and pad command, what will happen? If you increase this one, see, this is the part profile. One side is okay, but other side this has to be this profile. Okay, we need on this profile, but it is coming on the rectangle shape. If you see on this, see this, this profile is rectangle shape, but we need to make along with this curve only. Okay, so this is very useful command. Again we need to make okay, we have to select this command. This curve, okay. See, this is very easy command, and two profile combining. So that's why it is called solid combine. Okay. So this is how we are making two curves in a one 3D part. Okay, thank you very much. Please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon also to keep updated with my latest videos. Thank you.